is, Mr. Fuller, should non-white people, whenever they come in contact with white people, should they let them know that they are being mistreated? Just directly. We know that you are mistreating us, and you need to stop it. Should we do that?
No, you don't approach it that way. You simply say that you believe in justice, and that then you define what justice is, guaranteeing that nobody is mistreated, and guaranteeing that the person that needs help the most gets the most constructive help. So you don't want to start. You don't want to start off in a combative mode, or sending a signal that you're ready to ball up your fists and fight. No, you want to approach. Hey, we got to resolve this thing. I mean, even if sooner or later we got to sit down and talk. So we might as well talk with civility, talk with the correct intentions. Mm-hmm. And your intentions always is to do the most constructive thing. And then you ask a question.
Okay.
Sir, are you willing to participate in guaranteeing that no person is mistreated, and in guaranteeing that the person that needs help the most gets the most constructive help? And then just sit back and wait for the answer.
All righty.
And then see if they measure up to the answer.